ब्लू स्टार्स हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हैव अ नाइस डे। सो फार वी हैव रिटन द एक्सरसाइजेस इन योर मैथ्स होमवर्क नोट 192 पेजेस। टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द एक्सरसाइजेस इन योर मैथ्स क्लास वर्क नोट। सो एवरी वन रेडी विथ योर मैथ्स क्लास वर्क नोट 192 पेजेस। This is your maths class work note. So everyone ready with your note. Children, everyone take content page, then write your name here, then write a standard as first. Then come to serial number 1, write chapter 2. We have chapters, 13 chapters. Today's class, we are going to write chapter 2. Children, this is your classwork note. You are going to write in your classwork. So you should write it neatly. You should not scribble and you should not make it as shabby. Because your classwork note should be very neat. Then leave one page, first page, and then take a fresh page. Write in the center, chapter 2. Children, you should write in pencil. Sharp your pencil and write neatly. Say and write. Chapter 2, numbers from 1 to 9. Come to Roman letter 1, mind map. This is the mind map for chapter 2, numbers from 1 to 9. Numbers 1 to 100. Then, from 1 to 100, we are going to see after number, before number, between number, missing number, number's name, then tables 1 and 2. You write as it is, children. Children, now come to Roman letter 1, numbers from 1 to 100. Children, you have already written in your maths homework note. Same thing you are going to write in your classwork note neatly. Start from 1. Children, I think you know the numbers well. So you start right from 1 to 100. 1 to 9, we have one digit. Then, after that, 10 to 99, we have 2 digit numbers. Then 100, we have 3 digits. So, write your handwriting neatly, children. Use a scale to draw a line. Children, then come to Roman letter 2. What comes after? So, here you are going to write after number. See the first one, 2. 2 after what will come? Yes, 3. Next, 15 after what will come? 16. Then, 28 after what will come? Yes, 29. 30 after? 31. So, right side. You have to write the answers in right side of the number. 72 after 73. Then 69 after 70. 88 after 89. 43 after, yes, 44. Then 97 after what will come? You write in the given box. Then 51 after, yes, think and write the answer. This 2 alone, you itself think and write the answer, children. See how I have written here, you have to write the same way you have to write in your classwork note. So children, today's homework is you have to write Roman letter 1 mind map, then Roman letter 2 numbers from 1 to 100, Then Roman letter 3, what comes after? Write your handwriting neatly, children. Say and write. See you next class, children. Thank you.